At 6, Lewisville police need your help finding a man who impersonated an officer while robbing a masseuse. Investigators are looking for this guy who they say went to Top Massage on South Edmonds last week and demanded the masseuse touch his privates. When she refused, he showed a gun, said he was a cop, and threatened to arrest her if she didn't hand over all the money in the drawer. Anyone who recognizes this man is urged to contact the Lewisville Police Department.